On Sunday, Saudi Arabia, Russia, and the U.S. agreed to lead a multinational coalition in major oil production cuts to deal with the decrease in oil demand resulting from the coronavirus pandemic. Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kiana Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva movement. Make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your Forex trading friends. On Monday, we'll be eyeing China's trade balance and Australia's NAB business confidence for March. The majority of the major currency pairs have continued to consolidate throughout the weekend. Today, I'm looking at the euro-dollar pair, which has been trying hard to break above the 4-hour Ichimoku cloud without any luck. And the sentiment turned bearish early during Monday's Asian session. However, Ichimoku's Tenkan line has crossed above the Kijun line, which is a bullish indication. If the pair is able to cross above 1.0950 on Monday, we could say that the uptrend has regained energy and we could see further gains towards the 50% Fibonacci retracement level of 1.11. Do you think the pair will confirm above the Ichimoku cloud by Monday? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves the risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.